thank you for being here tonight. Welcome to Melon's Got Talent.
That's right.
Wow, this is crazy. Did not expect this.
If I start shaking like Chihuahua, I have stage fright. Okay, just ignore me, please. Thank you.
Sounds good. Sounds good. Okay, a few things we want to go over. We have gone over the COVID guidelines. Let's do it one more time. Make sure you're sitting in a seat with the green dot behind you. If you sing along to any of these bops that are going to be sung tonight, please put that mask on before you sing for us. Yeah, what else we got going on?
Why don't we start off with the word of prayer, Zach?
Sounds good. Let's pray. God, we want to thank you for tonight. We want to thank you for the gifts and talents you've given each of us. I pray that you'd help this be a time that glorifies you. God, I want to thank you for everyone here. I pray that somehow through this, they would become closer in their relationship with you. God, we pray for Deep Inc. and the candidates that they'll receive, that you will bless and multiply those and help their organization. God, we thank you for your love, and we thank you for this time together. Amen.
Amen. Now, for those of you who aren't following us here today, my name is Opperman, and this is Zach, and we will be two of four hosts for tonight's event. But Zach, we have hosts, we have an audience. But you know what a talent show needs?
What does a talent show need?
We need judges.
Yeah, we do. Okay,
good answer. So I'm gonna go ahead and introduce everyone here. So starting over here on the left, we have Medlin's own RD joining us today. Everybody give it up for Pat Nelson!
Right next to Pat is the First Lady of Medlin herself, Mrs. Lisa Nelson.
Now, our next judge is actually, he was in, back in the good old days, he's a senior RA and an RA in Medlin Hall. Everyone give it up for Justin Donovan!
Alright, and finally, you guys know he was the former RD of Medlin. He was the area coordinator now for Medlin Hall, as well as a couple other dorms, is Mr. Dimitri Maddox.
Alright, well, let's see. We've got an audience, we've got judges, we've got hosts. Last thing we need, I think we need some acts. I think we need some people on the stage. Now, I mean, how does one kick off a talent show? How do you kick off?
I don't know. Typically, I think people do like songs.
Songs? Song?
Yeah.
I think songs is a good one. You know, I think when you start, people can sing along to.
That's true. I'm thinking of a band. What band are you thinking about?
I mean, do people know One Direction?
Yeah!
All right, well, let's see. I guess we can just... Baby, you're out of my world.
So let me ask this, if you are not a part of Medlin, please raise your hand. Now Medlin, give them a warm welcome. Now, that was a really good intro. What is next? Well, what's next?
So I was thinking a little bit of a change of pace.
I agree.
Maybe a little bit calmer. Maybe a little bit more original.
Original?
Like an original poem.
Original poetry?
Yes, performed by our very own Michael.
Give it up for Michael!
Why don't they look up? Why don't they look up and see? Why don't they look up? Why don't they look upon me? Why don't they look around? Why don't they look at me? Why don't they look around? Why don't they look around and see? Why do they always close their eyes? Why do they always shut their minds? Look out and see. Open your ears and hear. Touch and feel. Breathe and smell the world. The world lies around you awaiting your touch. The world lies around you awaiting your actions. What beauty gives, just receive it. The splendor is all around, just believe it. The trees and the shrubs, the grass and the turf, beauty is in them if you dare even look. Stars and the clouds, the moon and the sun, the water and the desert, they all offer beauty. One must just search for it. The wind and the snow, the dry heat and humid, they all offer beauty if you would only look up and see. Why don't you look up? Why don't you look up and see me?
Michael, that was awesome.
Thank you, Michael.
All right, so
we've got the screamo rock version of "Baby, You Light Up My World." What makes you beautiful?
And there it is.
We just had Michael's poem called "Nations in Florence."
Yeah. So I mean, we've had a lot of energy, but we've got some songs. I think we gotta find that medium spot.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, there's always a good classic. And I think we should let Jeb go ahead and hit us with that. Country Roads.
Country Roads. If you guys trying to be a scene,
get up and jump.
I belong West Virginia.
Did you know in West Virginia it is illegal to fall asleep on a train? Did you know that? I didn't.
Sam?
What?
Why would you want to know that?
I thought it was a cool fact. Whatever.
I mean...
Okay, moving on. I'm gonna open it up to the judges. How have you guys felt about our act so far? Anyone's free to speak right here? Who wants to go first? Yeah, let's have Pat go first.
Absolutely. First off, that intro?
Yeah.
I'm just saying, when he brought the trash out, I had no idea what was gonna happen. No idea.
That's what's up.
I'm just saying, that was pretty good.
We love it.
Now, Michael, one word. Bars.
Yeah.
That was incredible, right?
Absolutely. Anything else? Anyone else wants to add anything?
Hello? Yes. I just want to say, I saw the passion up there.
Woo!
I hope the rest of these contestants bring the passion.
Preach it!
Absolutely.
I think we've all seen how high the bar has been set, and it can only go up from here. It can only go up from here.
Yeah!
Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. There was lots of passion, lots of love, lots of enthusiasm. I'm excited to see the rest of this.
We love it! Now, this is only the first week. We have 14 acts in total. So, what is next?
So, we actually have two very special individuals.
Do we?
We're going to be performing a very unique song and dance.
Okay. Everybody give it up for the Wheelers!
I make sure
never met the broskies.
Just go like this with me, say,
I wanna give you some
This next part's next. Loving you is like a song I replay every 3 minutes and 30 seconds of every day. And every chorus was written for us to recite. Every beautiful melody of devotion every night is potion, like this potion that might carry me in a wave of emotion. I ask you to marry me. And every word, every second, and every third expresses the happiness more clearly than ever heard. And when I play them, every chord is a poem telling the Lord how good I am. And needs to possess a sensation similar to your correctness. When you're asking them, I'm telling you it's yes. Stand in love, take my hand in love, God bless. I wanna give you some good, good loving. Put your lightest in the air. I wanna give you some love. Yeah, I see you. Come on, fellas, sing it.
I wanna give you some good, good loving. Oh, I, yeah. I wanna give you some good, good loving.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. That was so good, but let me tell you, I feel so lonely right now. So lonely. I don't want that. Get away. That was so good. Give it up for them again. You know, we've had a lot of great songs, but I kind of want something from like a movie or something. Is that coming up?
Actually, have you ever heard of The Greatest Showman?
The Greatest Showman?
What?
I have!
We actually have our very own Emery going to perform a song from the show.
Everybody give it up for Emery!
This is me. gonna cut me down. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I don't wanna scare to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Marching on, marching on.
Judges.
It's been a while since we've talked. That's the first time I got to stand up here and talk to you guys directly. Man, Pat, how you feeling? We had the Wheeler Brothers, we had Travis the Builder, we had Emery. Pat, how you feeling so far?
I'm just impressed. I'm impressed by all the acts that I've seen so far. But I'm not gonna lie. We want to go down to my roots with that Caribbean style.
Yeah. Yeah. Down here on the other end of the table. How are you guys feeling?
I had tears. So many tears. It was amazing. I loved it. Good. So much raw emotion. Love it.
Good. How are we feeling, Justin?
I feel like I need to figure out who the broskies are.
Broskies are. All right, Dimitri, how are you feeling? That's... Now, you may notice I'm up here by myself. That is not due to a mic failure. Not due to a mic failure. This is on purpose because next up, actually, the act we have next is going to be our Medlin Res Life staff. The RS and the RC are going to be doing the Res Life. I don't know what you're calling. Give it up for the RS and the RC.
Instalata. escuchar a un chico de muy bueno, pero no ha estado barato. Nacho.
What's going on? Why are we stuck here? Someone help me. How do we get out of this? How do we make it stop? I just don't know what's going on. I just want to go to small group. Doug? Goose? I've been tagged. It is my duty to end this. It's my job. I'm gonna do it.
You do realize we are a medlin.
I'm sorry we can't be all pristine like B.O.B. I love you, B.O.B.
No!
I love you.
No!
But anyway, let's move on, forgive and forget. I love you, B.O.B.
B.O.B. better.
What's the next act?
So, we actually have another song.
Another song?
Another one. I know how you love songs.
I love songs.
It's actually performed by Tyler.
Tyler?
It's called How Good.
Everybody give it up for Tyler!
Chip, 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 chip. Hey, could I get some of this mic and this monitor by chance? That would be awesome if y'all could do that for me. That'd be amazing. Excuse my cheat sheets, they're just lyrics, I promise. So, just excuse them. All right, here we go. Yes, sir. Campus Choir, shout out.
The strands in your eyes, the color that wants to fall on me, the steel of my prayer. Emeralds from mountains, the thrust towards the sky, never revealing a depth. Tell me, can we put on together? I'm just enough, and when the trumpets are loud, the gallows of honor that hangs from above. Survival, my living proof, of things that I've been out there. And I'll be myself on my way back from the dead. Time's running, turned on, remember the thing you said.
So, we're about halfway there, can you believe that? I'm a little sad, I'll be honest, I've been having a good time. Offerman, let's tell them what's going on as far as the awards tonight, right?
Well, you see, Zach, obviously we have judges tonight to obviously score, and we're basically going to choose a winner for tonight's event.
Yeah.
However, there is another person who will be prized tonight by the Fan Favorite Award. So you guys will all have the option at the end of the show to go into your phone and choose who your favorite act was. So if you haven't been taking notes or taking pictures and videos to keep yourself reminded of the first half, now is the time to start.
Yeah, and they can get to that form. That's going to be either in the link in the bio in the Medlin Hall Instagram or at that link that you got to your virtual event guide group. So that's where we're at the end. Once you see all the acts, you'll be able to vote for your favorite. But right now we have a trio, a group of three. This is Caleb, Wesley, and Nathan, and they're going to sing a worship melody for us, a cappella.
Give it up for Caleb, Wesley, and Nathan!
Nothing compares to this.
You want a tissue? I don't need tissue. I don't need any more tissues. Oh my, give it up for them again. Give it up for them again. You felt that passion. Woo, that was good. Amen, sister. Okay. So I'm gonna bring it back to the judges table right now. All right, I wanna ask you, we've had some pretty amazing acts so far. We need some more. What you guys thinking so far? How you guys feeling over the past few acts?
I'll be honest. The pipes on those three.
Oh.
That was amazing. Absolutely amazing.
And in that first track,
all I can say is that sometimes in life, you have to remember the life lessons. I think, therefore I use.
Woo!
Okay. For my geese. That was a little bit cultish. I'll take it. And the boys, okay, your voices are as smooth as butter. So great.
What is that but a cult of brothers?
Amen, amen. Amen.
Musical talent of this group of guys. And let me say, first off to Tyler, man, to play and sing like that.
I know.
Hit those notes, goodness.
So good.
And then to the Trey Sermonos. Oh my gosh. Let me just tell you, those vocals, those harmonies hit like that, you know, when you first open your Zach sauce and take that first dip.
Yeah!
Melt in your mouth.
Some emotional acts, or they pull on your heartstrings, but I think I am ready for a change of pace.
I can do that for you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what do you have?
We actually have two guys who are going to, let's just say, bring the house down.
Bring the house? I don't like the way you said that. Anybody? Give it up for Zach and Matthew.
Thank you. I hope you thoroughly enjoyed that. What we're about to attempt could be dangerous, and I could die. You've seen us catch gummy bears. You've seen us catch Dunkin' Donuts. Maybe even goldfish. But you haven't seen us catch a real goldfish.
Right now, we are going to go ahead and talk to the judges one more time. What do you guys think so far? Actually, let's do this. Let's say your connection to Medlin. We already talked about how you're RD, First Lady, former RN Senior Area Coordinator, but say maybe what's your favorite memory of Medlin or your favorite thing that you've done in Medlin. You guys can, in the order.
Hey, you look really interested. Why don't you just take it, man? Come on.
So, gosh. One of my favorite moments in Medlin is waking up at about 11 o'clock to the Star Wars theme music and a bunch of yelling. Not knowing exactly what was going on, I opened my apartment door and I see about, I don't know, 20 guys running around with masks and Nerf guns. And lo and behold, we have one of my RAs holding a boombox playing this music through a little tube. So, yeah, one of my favorite moments. Super confused.
Nice. Definitely sounds like a Medlin moment, for sure. All right, who else?
I would say my favorite Medlin moment happened a couple years in a row, and it was an annual event, if you will. We would run the Roses 5K, 65, 65 Roses 5K with a giant boombox and dance the entire 5K. Shuffle dances, any dance you can think of. We would stop in the middle of the 5K and just dance for people to encourage them to keep going. You have to believe if you wish to achieve, that's what they would say.
Zach, is there any chance we can bring that back?
Yeah.
That sounds like fun.
Let's go.
Keep going.
Yeah.
All right, what about you, Dimitri?
All right, so I would say my favorite Bethlehem memory. I'm going to have to take you back about 2 years and a few days from now. We're in the Walker Arena. A group of us were dressed up as Scooby-Doo and those Bethlehem kids. Do I have any Bethlehem ones in the crowd? Who won that? Okay, just me. All right. So what? We won Dorm Wars that night.
How about you, Lisa?
Well,
Jeffrey,
I was in Medlin for 4 years and never won Dorm Wars. Isn't that sad?
That is pretty sad. We're not going to let that happen this next semester if it happens, you know? We're not going to let it happen. Let it be known. Let it be known. All right, let's finish with you, Lisa.
Okay, not necessarily my favorite memory of Medlin. The most confusing, though. I'm at home in the middle of the day, and most every day, some dude just comes into Medlin, screams at the top of his lungs, and just leaves. That happens like every day. And you're, dude, whoever you are, you're freaking out my cat.
Yeah, you keep Dreidel healthy, so don't scream for Dreidel's sake. All right, so we're about to have our next act. Yeah, I mean, this is actually someone we saw earlier. You are going to recognize him, but he's coming back to give you guys a little bit of round two. So let's bring back Garrett, who's going to sing some Les Mis.
Empty chairs and empty tables.
was really good. Hey, what are you doing over there? What are you? Don't shush me. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I was talking to James earlier, and he told me all about mine.
That's not mine. I don't know what you are doing, but that's not it. How about you let James, who won Teen Talent in 2017 in the mime category, show us how miming is done.
That's fair.
Give it up for James!
I want you to just, she's going to bless us in a mighty way right now. I want you to welcome to the stage, Shayna Wilson Williams. Right?
Every man.
You appreciate that, thanks.
That was, you know, I don't think I've ever seen a real life mime before, but that was the way I definitely wanted to see it. That was incredible.
That was.
All right, so we've got one last act coming up. Who have we seen so far?
Okay, so I know, I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly, these guys are meddling, but I mean, we've seen the Community Builders. We've seen the Res Life team. Who am I missing?
Daily small group on your hall every Thursday night. Oh, it's the Meddling Floor Leaders!
The Floor Leaders! Come on, give it up for the Floor Leaders, man!
Gangnam Style! like jazz?
So much fun, Cricket. Oh my gosh. Woo! Oh, you are not Cricket.
Not Cricket. You're right.
Yes, Cricket.
Dude, listen, I saw you coming up here and I didn't see it. I didn't want to leave you alone. So I'm.
You can't leave me alone!
You'll be fine. Listen, alright. This marks. That was the last, the 14th act you have seen tonight. Judges, how are we feeling?
Feeling good? Feeling good?
You have now seen every act. How are we feeling?
I have a question.
Yeah?
Yes.
Is the fish okay?
Yeah, the fish is okay.
The fish is okay. They were no fish were harmed in any of
this. They were not harmed. They are going to have a great home, I promise. Okay. The fish is alive. We have where the fish is.
The fish is alive and well. We checked up. His name is Leroy.
Leroy!
Leroy!
Justin. I'm so glad you came tonight. Did you have a good time?
I'm grateful to be here, grateful for the invitation. I appreciate it. And I just can't believe how incredibly talented the men and Medlin really are.
Dimitri, it was also a pleasure having you. Did you have a good time tonight?
I had such a good time. And I'm so impressed by these men. And so impressed by all of you that put on this event. So let's give a hand to you.
Let's jump down here to the other end of the table. We appreciate you guys coming out as well. How are you guys feeling after seeing all of our acts tonight?
Yeah, so first off, I want to say how proud I am of the Men of Medlin. Just the talent that I've seen and the confidence to come up here and do that. Incredible. Is simply incredible.
So. Yeah, give a round of applause for everybody tonight. Give it up. Last but not least, our final judge, Lisa, how are you feeling after seeing everyone tonight?
I am also really, really proud of the Medlin boys.
Aww.
And seriously, they're my children now. I'm very proud of being the First Lady of Medlin. Love you guys.
Oh, yeah. Hey, we're not done, man. It's okay.
It's not over.
You can leave the mess for a bit. It'll be okay.
Come on.
Now, I think we're going to be a little cramped.
It's a little cramped.
Can we jump up here? Is that going to be okay? All right, let's hop up here. Hey, thanks for speaking.
You didn't do a good job cleaning.
That's in my spot. All right. Well, everyone, obviously, like you said, all 14 acts have gone on tonight. And that means it's time. The judges are getting their votes counted, but you have to get out your phone because it's time for you to vote for your fan favorite. All right?
Do I get a sticker?
You're not gonna get a voting sticker. It's okay.
So I get a stylus?
No. You'll be okay. All right. So everyone, make sure you go onto your phone. There's gonna be two ways you can do this. One is gonna be going into your browser and typing in that exact link, and then you're gonna want to click vote for your favorite. Or if you have Instagram, you can go to the Medlin Instagram at Medlin Liu or Medlin Hall Liu, and it'll be the link in the bio. Okay? I'm gonna set a timer for I don't know, like a minute and a half probably. I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of time to get there. But you're gonna go on there. There'll be a Google form. That is where you're gonna choose your fan favorite, and that award will go out at the end of the night. All right. Once everyone is there, I'm gonna start the timer. Let's see. Where's my timer?
There. Raise your hand when you're there.
I'm gonna do a minute and 7 seconds. Is that enough time, do you think? A minute 17. A minute
17?
All right. Minute 17. Extra 10 seconds for Jared. And the time starts now. Go ahead and get voted. 45 seconds. This is you guys' dreams that you guys were able to make possible together, and I value that now.
Give it up for the community builder!
All right, let's talk funding. Let's talk funding. I want to thank the three of you guys that donated just out of the goodness of your heart, as well as all the Medlin bachelors who were able to get the funders to be able to use Con Center all the time.
Give it up for the bachelors!
If you don't know what that means, I mean, all right, I'm going to go get the scores from Ethan. I'll be right back, guys.
All right, let's go ahead and take some time to get the scores figured out, I guess. See you guys in a minute.
Go, Medlin!
All right, guys. So we have the scores right here. We have the People's Choice Award and the Judges' Choice Award. Let's go ahead and start.
You gotta stop doing this to me, Zach. Come on.
Yeah,
man.
How are you guys doing?
We're a team!
Yeah, we are. All right, so. Start with the People's Choice Award.
I'm excited for this one.
Let's go ahead and grab that medal for the People's Choice Award winners.
Yes, drum roll, keep going.
All right, when I call your name, you guys will put on your mask before you come up to the stage to receive your prize, right? The People's Choice Award is Derek and Dylan Wheeler. I just want to say thank you guys for being here. We appreciate you taking time out of your day to spend this time with us. If you guys do have payment, if you guys leave it on the side of the stage or in the lobby, those will be donated to Deke Inc. And finally, here we have it. This is Judges' Choice
winner. This is the moment we've been waiting.
This is the moment. This is the end of Judges Got Talent. This is the end of all this.
This is so sad.
All right. Be sure to put your mask on before you come. Once again, the winner of the Judges Award is Trace Armano. That's the best thing.
Have a great night. Thank you all.